Today we will discuss the topic of the most importance made by the JIPMER exam, and that is what is the narcolepsy in the sleep disorders. So we know that sleep disorders are being not very commonly asked, but in JIPMER they are the lifeline of the JIPMER exam. So they start with the narcolepsy and then go in deep and deep into the narcolepsy. The first we talk about something about us at this Unacademy platform. We are running a foundation batch, and my Telegram group is the Psychiatry Made Easy. We are conducting a special free classes on every Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday as a ritual, 10:30 p.m. We are also contributing to the MCQs on the YouTube. You can simply join the Unacademy by downloading the Unacademy Learner app and attend the free classes on the NEET PG. My referral code is drsandeep-yt. If you wish to join us the plus course, subscription is about 22,500 for 1 year, and you will get a discount of 10% if you apply this code of drsandeep-yt. And you can select the payment method, and so it will be around 20,000 per annum, and for 6 months it will be around 18,000, so which is roughly around 16,000 if you apply the 10% discount. Hardly 1000 rupees, 1200 rupees per month. So if you still feel that it's more, you can add up the EMI to it by the payment method. So in the YouTube we have a special classes every evening from 5:30 evening to 10 p.m. we have the MCQs in 15 minutes, image based MCQs in 15 minutes, case study, pre-intern series by Dr. Sanket, integrate session on the Monday and Wednesday, and subject wise Qs at 9 p.m. 9:45 p.m. we are keeping a syndromes, and 10 p.m. we have a central exam flashcard. And the free classes are from 5 p.m. to 11 p.m. every day. So we also call it as a marathon night NEET PG free 2021, because we have a live learners, live educators from 5 p.m. onwards teaching you on this platform. So this is about foundation course, which started on 18th June, and you can join the best of the best faculty is teaching here with the grand test, preclinical, clinical and the paraclinical test. We have the known educators, renowned educators in the field of PG NEET, and comprising of Dr. Soumya Menon in physiology, डॉक्टर देवेश मिश्रा, पैथोलॉजी भी डॉक्टर सुशांत सोनी, डॉक्टर विश्वजीत इन फोरेंसिक मेडिसिन एंड डॉक्टर अवनीश, माई सेल्फ इन साइकेट्री, डॉक्टर अवनीश डॉक्टर श्रीनिवास इन स्किन, ENT बाय डॉक्टर संजय एंड ऑप्थल बाय डॉक्टर उत्सव बंसल, एंड ऑर्थोपेडिक्स बाय लेजेंडरी डॉक्टर अरविंद अरोड़ा, अनस्थीसिया बाय डॉक्टर हितेश नथानी एंड रेडियोलॉजी बाय द फेमस डॉक्टर निकिता नंदन। सो दिस इज माई कोड फॉर द प्लस कोर्स ज्वाइनिंग एंड टेलीग्राम ऑफ अस एट इज द t.me/anacademy.neet.pg। सो नाउ वी वेलकम यू ऑल टू द नार्कोलेप्स। वी नो द स्लीप डिसऑर्डर्स हैज बीन क्लासिफाइड बेस्ड ऑन द डिसोमनिया एंड द पैरासोमनिया बेस्ड ऑन द इट इज अबाउट द क्वांटिटी ऑफ स्लीप, इट टॉक्स अबाउट द क्वालिटी ऑफ स्लीप। इन द डिसोमनिया कैटेगरी वी हैव बेसिकली द इनसोमनिया एंड हाइपरसोमनिया। इनसोमनिया इज बाय द मैनी मेथड, बट इन हाइपरसोमनिया वी हैव अ इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट which is a limelight, that is narcolepsy. Though we understand narcolepsy simply to be a pentad of narcolepsy, we know it's a pentad of the sleep attack lasting for maximum 20 minutes. I am adding it here because we had an MCQ in PGI Chandigarh that sleep attack of narcolepsy is about 3 hours. No, it's not beyond 10 minutes, but maximum can be 20 minutes. It has sleep paralysis. It has cataplexy, which is a sudden break in the tone of the muscle. Then we have the hypnagogic and hypnopompic hallucination. We have the abnormal REM intrusion in sleep, in EEG. So these are the 5 points about the narcolepsy which we usually teach. Then Jipmer made it mandatory to ask about the most common type of hallucination in hypnagogic and hypnopompic is. It is the visual hallucination. See, the severity of the depth of the question is increasing. The center of the narcolepsy lies in the hypothalamus. Then they ask you, the drug of choice was methylphenidate, and now we use the modafinil. Sometimes they ask with mechanism action, it increases the noradrenaline and dopamine, also stimulates the reticular activating system, also it supposed to modify the hypocretin and the orexin levels in the hypothalamus. which are supposed to be less in patients with the narcolepsy, so they go to the sleep. Sometimes they ask you the mechanism of modafinil as well. But now in the GIPMER they gone so deep, they classified two types: type 1 narcolepsy, type 2 narcolepsy. Type 1 narcolepsy, it is with cataplexy and low CSF hypocretin. It may have all findings plus tetrad. It has all other findings but no cataplexy. So type 1, type 2 has been classified in that matter. That narcolepsy, so in type 2 we may have all, type 1 we have otherwise all, like sleep attack, sleep paralysis, hypnagogic hallucination, abnormal REM intrusion and so on. But in type 2 we don't have cataplexy. Also they say that narcolepsy is of two type. Narcolepsy is of two type. The idiopathic narcolepsy and the symptomatic narcolepsy. Idiopathic, they say, it is associated with the human HLA-2, DR2. Also, after the H1N1 infection, so the immunomodulators, immunosuppressant, are being also given for treatment of the narcolepsy. Symptomatic is usually after meningitis, after head injury. So with this basis of the type 1, type 2 narcolepsy, idiopathic and the symptomatic narcolepsy, and we know that narcolepsy is a disorder of the REM sleep. It's a intrusion of REM in EEG. Normally REM come after 90 minutes, but in this it comes after 10 to 12 minutes. Now we have the questions, and you could do it very well because you know the basics. Features of narcolepsy include all except. We know features of narcolepsy is all except the it's a disorder of the NREM sleep. We know it's a disorder of the REM sleep. We have hypnagogic and hypnopompic hallucination. We may have cataplexy as well, but it's not a disorder of the NREM sleep. It's a disorder of the REM sleep. So, not true about narcolepsy. It's a sudden sleep, I told you. And we know sleep duration is usually around 10 to 20 minutes. Usually around 10 to 20 minutes maximum. So, not for 3 hours. Present usually in the adolescence. And we learned that already. The most common type of hallucination in the hypnagogic and hypnopompic hallucination is the visual hallucination. So if we know the theory, MCQs appears lollipop. Center of the narcolepsy lies in the hypothalamus. इसमें भी चॉइस नहीं है, सॉरी, वी हैव हाइपोथैलेमस. सो loss of the hypothalamic, hypocretin and the orexin levels, low levels lead to the narcolepsy. So answer is E. Diagnosis of narcolepsy, which of the following is true? So we know B is not true. We don't use dopamine agonist, we use the methylphenidate and the modafinil. There is no sleepwalking, it's a disorder of the sleep attack, sleep paralysis, cataplexy, and it is with the major histocompatibility complex class 2. We know it is with the HLA type 2. HLA type 2. Now it is false. So answer for there is the A, associated with the MHC class 2. We learned that false statement is type 2 narcolepsy is associated with the cataplexy. We know type 2 is such where we don't have any cataplexy. Type 2 can be caused by traumatic brain injury, because type 1 classically has the genetic mutation for the hypocretin and the orexin gene, where there are low levels of that is found in hypothalamus, especially in the patients of type 1 narcolepsy. So we know type 2 don't have the cataplexy, but we know type 2 is usually by the traumatic brain injury. Type 1 may have hypnagogic or hypnopompic hallucination and caused by the hypocretin producing neurons in the hypothalamus. So answer is the A. So that's what we see, that so many MCQs has been asked about the narcolepsy. So choose the correct statement about the nocturnal erections. We know they are not a symptom of any psychiatric illness, they are normal. So answer is C. They can be decreased or absent in the depression as well. So though they are being found and said to be differentiating feature between the organic and the psychogenic importance, but that is the could be decreased or absent in somebody with the depression. So that's all about the sleep disorder we need to be learning in our this 5 MCQs we done of the narcolepsy, which is the talk of the show.